look good.
I'm done playing that, bro. No way.
Hey, Koi. Never mind. Can I get 20 for pump 9?
What number?
9. People say that last year's team was better, but I feel like this year's team was better because, like, way more fun, team chemistry. Last year it was fun, but, like, I just feel like that everybody get more along this year, knowing, well, I guess from summer, because we ain't have summer since quarantine and all that, but I just feel like this year is more fun with the guys, and we'll make it more fun when we win this championship. I'm very underrated, and I should be ranked higher than what it is, but you don't gotta be ranked higher to go where you wanna go. So just keep working. God knows the best of me.
Let your pop shoot.
Man, shot the ball good?
No, in the lock-in, bro, football was over here busting him.
The ball beat you up?
It was playing.
We were going full court.
Go that way. We got to be cut off because we need Barnes to make sure we're right here. Damn.
He lost the ball.
4 years, you. Come on, man.
Please. Look, listen. One thing I know is this. The way I weed out people from basketball, we go out there on them hot bleachers. And they stop coming. I'm saying, man, I'll be trying, man, but I mean, I just can't. I mean, you trying to kill us, didn't you? You ain't got no water. We don't need no water. We breeding camels. We didn't do good yet. On Thursday, we'll know if we did good. We had a goal. That was the goal. The goal was that. And I want y'all to understand that, please. We ain't just doing this. This ain't fun to somebody like me. To some coaches, it's like some people just happen to be here, man. My eyes from watching film. My eyes are burning. You know, here for real photographer. I'm a Bray boy.
Here we go, on three. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Please watch your language up here with these people. Please.
You just cut. I ain't good.
I said up here with these people. You said Jay. You said Zay want to be black. I don't know what the for. That's what you said. Stupid man. Shit right there. We coming. It's a bad. It's
three. All we gotta do is sit. We don't have to just go for the steal. We just gotta sit. And is this the one Turner we talking about? Go get. No. Here it comes. Colin, you ain't know who the hell you was checking. Good cut off. That man back cut somebody. Who was that? That's Barnes. He back cut and he wide open. Whoever guarding, what the big boy name again? Yeah, whoever guarding him, you better step your punk ass over and let him know. He better pass it to Giannis because you're going to see Giannis in a second get a shot off and you're going to take that damn charge. He just went in there so gracefully and made a shot. Here you go. This they press defense right here. This got him back in the game. 15. We're gonna see how tough you are today, Colin. We'll see if you let him. What you gonna do with him? Look at him. You want to see him do it again?
Yeah,
he is. Yeah.
Who repeated that, bro? Who repeated that? What up, Auntie? That's Nick Grandma. I mean, that's Dave Grandma.
Okay, so I'm on the. Okay, I'm gonna just go. I'm gonna keep going.
I gave this hustle everything I got. Always kept it real from the very start. Niggas ain't thorough like I always thought. Damn, the game left me with a heavy heart. The streets left me with a heavy heart. Niggas say they with you when they really not. Niggas plot on everything you got. The streets left me with a heavy heart.
Thomas,
I'm bragging.
So, y'all going to the locker room before the game, or y'all going to chill, or y'all going to go into halftime? So, I'm going to take y'all up this way.
Yeah.
remember at the very beginning we talked about alligators. The best time to kill an alligator is after they don't know. Yes, after they eat. And knowing that, everybody has this, had this mindset that you guys would, you got one. Month will be gone. I'm telling you guys this. When I say go out there and beat them, I'm serious. Listen, we don't have time. Dave, Barnes, Fordyce. We do not have time for you guys to show up when you think it's time to show up. We got four quarters to play. In Jesus' name. We need you guys to please show up for those four quarters. Championship 03, man. 1, 2, 3.
Championship.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
I want you to understand this. Pretty please. Pretty please. You didn't go in. And listen, you can never be a no. Because the next no might be in your way. Prince, man. I told you.
Shit, boy.
Hey, good job.
Hey, I told you before. You know, that day you sent me the text. Thanks for having me. And I told you I appreciate you coming and wanting to be here. You did a great job, son. You did a great job. Big rebounds down there, great boy. Big rebounds. Dave Barnes, great job. Hey, son. This is the first game you came in all year and ain't turned that ball up.
Yeah.
You got a steal, man.
Boy. Hey, right. Tell him.
Tell me what? Hey, where's Elijah?
Hey,
he did
for
real.
Hey,
shit, nigga. Great job.
I'm gonna hit 2 3s.
You know now, in the neighborhood, they got a problem with you. So I want you to understand that. I gotta give you my address in case, because I know we got something at the house if it needs to be. But you do know that a Clayton County kid was not supposed to come to a Henry County school and then hit a big three like that. Ain't supposed to happen. You did a great job, sir. Thank you so very much.
Oh my God. Don't talk to me. Don't talk. Hey, look, what the
f*** is on the earth?
Where the f*** is sticking? Don't talk to me.
You already out, so I know I'm going to get you first.
Come on. I'm with y'all. Hey, come on, I'm with y'all.
They put me on a horse.
Bro, this nigga funny as hell, bro.
Hold on, cuz. Who was just at Burger King? How you get up here?
Hey, twin.
You gotta take one to the chin, my boy. I don't even want to make a joke. That shit was that bad. This shit was getting out of hand. Shit is getting crazy. Nah, Jordan, hey, okay.
Jordan really shit on them niggas, though, for real. But really shit on them niggas.
I ain't even gonna count.
No, I don't want to hear no more. I don't want
to talk shit to me.
Nigga
made like 4 or 5 layups. He think he the shit now.
I literally talk shit all day.
Oh, fucking baby.
You
literally.